Hello students, this is your next video on addition and subtraction. Before starting the video, I want to explain you about the copies which you have to make. There will be two single line copies, one for classwork, one for homework. And in your bundle, there will be one extra copy, that is the spare copy, which will be utilized once your classwork or homework copy is finished. So, you have to do all the work in those copies. All the work will be separate, classwork and homework. The things which I am going to teach in the video, for example, I am solving 3 questions in the video. So, you have to write those questions in CW copy. And if I have given you 4 questions as homework, that work is supposed to be done in homework copy. So, it must be clear by this. And there are some videos in which I have explained like Roman numerals, rules to write the Roman numerals. So you have to write all the rules in your classwork copy and the questions which I have given you are supposed to be done in the homework copy. Okay students, now I am going to start the video. I will solve 3 word problems for you. I will solve from question number 5. Sum of 2 numbers is 33,45,073. यहाँ पे आपको 2 numbers का addition यानी sum दे रखा है. What is the sum of 2 numbers? Sum of 2 numbers is 33,45,073. Now, if one number is 12,10,357, find the other. Now, one number is given to you, which is 12,10,357. Now, you have to find out the other number. To find out the other number, what we are going to do? We are going to subtract it. So, the first number is given to you, that is 12,10,357. Sum is also given. Now I am going to subtract it with 3 minus 7. Firstly, we have to take carry, so it will become 6 because 13 minus 7 is 6. Now it will become 6. 6 minus 5 is 1. 10 minus 3 is 7. And 4 minus 0 is 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. 3 minus 2 is 1, 3 minus 1 is 2. So the other number is 21,34,716. Now I am going to solve the next question for you. Firstly, I will read the question. Rohit booked a world tour package for ₹10,51,625. So here is your first statement. Amount of the world tour package. Amount of the world tour package. What is the amount? It is 10,51,625. Now, Rohit has spent 1,25,000 on his shopping expenses. So, what is the total amount of the world tour? How much he has spent for the shopping expenses? The statement will be amount spent on shopping expenses. So how much amount was spent, students? It was 1,25,000. So what was the total amount of his world tour? What we have to do in this question? We have to add. So, I am adding 5 plus 0 is 5, 2 plus 0 2, 6 plus 0 6, 5 plus 1 6, 5 plus 2 is 7, 0 plus 1 1, 1 plus 0 1. So, the total amount of his tour package is 11,76,625. Now, I am going to read the next question for you. The number of visitors in an event were 15,61,789. The number of females and males were 5,67,900 and 6,31,265 respectively. Find the number of children who went for the event. So I am going to rub the board and I will write the question and explain it. So students, I am going to explain the question to you in Hindi. एक इवेंट था जिसमें विजिटर्स गए थे. द टोटल नंबर ऑफ विजिटर्स वर हु अटेंडेड दैट इवेंट 15,61,789. 15,61,789. So this much number of people visited that event, they attended that event. So out of these, मतलब इन सब में से, now the number of males were, कितने males थे? Number of males were 5,67,900. यानी कि 5,67,900 males have visited that event. Now number of females, how many females visited that event? Number of females were 6,31,265. So find out the total number of children who have attended or visited that event. तो आपको ये बताना है कि कितने बच्चों ने उस event को attend किया. Total number of visitors is given to you. Number of males is given to you. Number of females is also given to you. So you have to find out the number of children. तो आपको इस question में you have to add also and you have to subtract also. Firstly you will add the number of males and females. Then you will subtract that from the total number of visitors in order to find out the number of children. So I am going to add it for you. I am adding here only. 0 plus 5 is 5. 0 plus 6 is 6, 9 plus 2 is 11, 1 carry, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 6 plus 3, 9, 5 plus 6 is 11. So total number of males and females were 11,99,165. Now to find out the value of number of children, what we have to do? We have to subtract it from the number of visitors. This has to be subtracted from the total number of visitors. So I am writing it for you. Number of children is equals to 15,61,789 minus 11,99,165. You have to subtract. 9 minus 5 is 4. 8 minus 6 is 2. 7 minus 1 is 6. 1 minus 9. We have to take carry, it will become 11. Now 11 minus 9 is 2. 5 will become 15. Again carry. 15 minus 9 is 6. 4 minus 1 is 3. 1 minus 1 is 0. So the answer is 3,62,624. That means number of children were 3,62,624. I have already explained you in the previous video also that how many keywords are used for addition and for subtraction. If it is written total, then you have to add. If it is written left, then you have to subtract. In some of the questions, you have to add also. You have to subtract also. To analyze each and everything, you have to read the question carefully, understand the question, make the statements, match your answers. Sometimes it is a possibility then that you are solving the questions, the answers are not matching. If you are solving it two or three times, then also the answer is not matching. That means there is a misprint in the book. So don't be dependent on the answers. If I have given you some answers and there is some mistake, so try to correct you by yourself. Okay students, that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.